Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio, and today I am going to do a dirty pour of the colors red, white, and black, and I'm using the Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. I'm trying to make it Mickey Mouse themed. And I'm kind of experimenting because I wanted to make tiles. So I'm going to give it a go. So let's see. I am going to start off with some black. And then white. More black. It's a lot of black. This might be a fail. And then red. And I'm going to cover the top. Just gonna let this sit just for a little bit and then let's see. Hoping the red comes out because I definitely put too much black in, but we will see. Oh my goodness, I like this. I need to have it come over a little bit. This is really pretty. There we go. Didn't want all that black up there. Let's bring it back just a little bit. Voila! Let me stick a stick here. I think this looks gorgeous. It's not really... I'm not gonna stick a Mickey Mouse up here. But definitely, this is worth hanging on the wall. Alright guys, I'm going to let this sit here just for a little bit to see if anything else happens, and I'll take you down for a close-up. Alrighty, here it is.
Look at this.
This camera is not doing this justice. Alrighty guys, that's it for today. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.